1, 2, 3,
Disc Jockeys!
Marketing, marketing, marketing. Whoa! Whoa! Nice border. There you go. All right, you can see. Go, Alex. Give us something. Border.
Defense does a stall count, then you have 10 seconds.
Oh, that's a different way out there.
Come on! Come on. This is why we don't let you play, because you suck too much. Hit me again, Ruth. See what happens.
Well, there's a high school too.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Maybe we should practice more often.
Yeah.
Hey, Dagley, can we get an interview? I'm not having any of that.
Hey, how's he holding? How's the holding frisbee team?
Ah! Yeah. What did that look like?
Oh my God! Get out of here!
What did it look like?
This team is a team of douchebags.
It's true.
What are your feelings about the game so far?
You know, I think we're going out there trying hard. You know, we need to work on our stamina. Maybe have some laughs before the game. Maybe after. Maybe some sprints after the game. They're just making good cuts. You know, we can't hang with them. Maybe some new cleats. Strap on the metal spikes, maybe. And I think we can take care of it.
Think of Dagley as a coach.
He's a born leader, and he's really molded this team into what it is today, a winning machine. And I feel like we're letting him down today because we're not playing 100%. And I'm not going to point fingers or anything, but I am playing 100%. Personally, I know that, but you know,
not that I've scored all the points.
But the discs just aren't falling our way today, Megan. It's mostly the wind. I've been playing on the wind, but that's about it.
Joseph, who's your favorite person on the team?
Joseph, I have to say Daniel Rubin. Turn around, look at the camera. He's my favorite.
How's it feel to be on the Hume Fog Frisbee team?
It's fun.
Spicy, but really excited.
What's your favorite part of the Frisbee team, Sean?
The winning.
Nice.
Who's your favorite person on the team? Who's your favorite?
Shrinivas. Kid's a hoss. Plus he's Indian.
I'm gonna go with how can you lose?
Tanner?
What about you, Ruben?
I don't have
one. Danny Ruben loves himself.
And now, Ruben. Hey!
I'm going in.
What's your favorite part of the Frisbee team?
You see that? I was like, snagging Frisbees over Ruben's head. That's
up there. Come here! Bring my birdie!